Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. So, top MBA colleges in India with low fees and high salary package is the most common question which arises in the minds of every MBA aspirant. It is well known fact that MBA is also among the most expensive courses to study in India. You have to pay high fees to study at the IIMs and other top MBA colleges. But there are some MBA courses out there that gives excellent return of investment and they have the low fees. At the same time, they offer the excellent placements. So first is FMS, Faculty of Management Studies, Delhi. So if we talk about the FMS, then isme jo aapki MBA ki puri fees hoti hai, it is nearly up to 2 lakhs rupees. And if we talk about the annual placement, then isme jo average package hai, it is nearly up to 30 lakhs per annum. Aur agar aapka academics acha nahi hai, means aapko 10th mein, 12th mein and graduation mein kam marks hai, then also you have the chance to get admission in the FMS. Coming to the eligibility criteria for this college, so if you are looking for 2-year MBA course in FMS, then there are 3 conditions. First is, your 12 year of school education should be completed. Second is, you must have a bachelor's degree and you should have a minimum 50% in your graduation. And for the category students, this criteria is 45% in graduation. And third condition is, if you are in final year of your graduation, then also you can apply for this college. Means, जब तक आप CAT exam attempt कर रहे हो, so you should be in your final year. और जब आप final year में हो, so at that time it is not mandatory that you should have a 50% means आपका, for example, if you are in final year, अभी तक का जो आपका aggregate है, if it is not 50%, then also it is okay. जब आपका CAT examination complete होगा and when you are able to take the admission in the FMS, at that time the criteria is you need the 50% marks. Now coming to the seats and cutoffs. So from the last year data, FMS mein jo seats the, those were 251 seats. So out of the 251 seats, 101 seats are reserved for the reserved category. So if you are aiming for the FMS, so at that time you need to attempt with the CAT examination. So if you are in general category, so you should aim for 98 to 99 percentile in your CAT examination for the FMS. And if you are in general category, then your percentile will range from 90 percentile and so on. Still, agar aap FMS ke liye aim kar rahe ho, so at that time you should aim your percentile above 95 percentile in the CAT examination. And one of the most important thing you need to note down with FMS is आपको FMS के लिए अलग से apply करना होता है. For example, जब भी हमें कोई IIM से call आता है, so at that time IIM के लिए आपको अलग से नहीं apply करना होता है. If you have applied for the CAT examination, then on that basis only you will receive the call from the IIM. But FMS में आपको CAT examination के लिए भी apply करना है and you have to apply separately for the FMS also. Now coming to the second college is Tata Institute of Management Studies, that is TIS Mumbai. So इस कॉलेज की जो आपकी पूरे 2 साल की MBA की फीस रहेगी, it is nearly up to 2.5 lakhs for the whole 2 years of MBA course. और इसमें जो आपका annual placement salary रहती है, that is 20 lakhs per annum. So TIS जो है, ये मुंबई का कॉलेज है and it is one of the famous college for the MBA in HR. For example, अगर आपने कोई IIM, new IIMs जो है, अगर आपने उसके लिए apply किया है and you have applied for the TIS and you get shortlisted in both of the colleges, so at that time rather than preferring with the IIM, I would suggest prefer with the TIS college, because if we consider any new IIM, then it is not the best college in the country. Like in India, we have the 3 topmost IIMs, like IIM Ahmedabad, IIM Bangalore and IIM Calcutta. So for these 3 colleges, we can say that these are the top colleges in the country. But here, for the MBA in HR, TIS is the best college. So if you are getting this college for the MBA in HR, I would suggest go for the TIS. So to get eligible for this college, you need to attempt the TISNET examination. ये जो examination का pattern होता है, इसमें 100 questions होते हैं and you have to solve it in 100 minutes. So इसमें आपके 30 questions जो होते हैं, those were based on the verbal ability. 30 questions जो होते हैं, those were based on the quantitative ability and rather than that data interpretation and logical reasoning. ये तीनों sections से मिला के आपको 30 questions ही इसपे आएंगे. And rather than that, the 40 questions will be on the GK. So अगर आपका GK strong है, so definitely you should apply for the TISNET examination. Now coming to the third college is National Institute of Industrial Engineering, that is NITI. So in India we have 20 IIMs, but recently the 21st IIM is NITI. So agar aapko MBA in operations ke liye jana hai, so NITI is the best college for MBA in operations. If we talk about the fees for this college, then for 2 years of MBA course, it is 7 lakhs. And if we talk about the average placement salary, then it will be nearly up to 25 lakhs per annum. So to get eligible for this college, you need to appear with the CAT examination. And CAT examination mein, if you are in the general category, then your score should be 98 percentile or 99 percentile. Or suppose if you are in the category, so at that time you should aim above 90 percentile. Still, I would suggest if you are aiming for the NITI, then your CAT percentile should be above 95 percentile. Now coming to the fourth college is IIT Kanpur. So we know that IIT Kanpur is best for the engineering, but in the similar way it is best for the MBA also. So this college mein aapki jo fees rahegi for the whole 2 years of MBA program, it is nearly up to 5 lakhs. And isme jo aapki annual salary package rahega, it will range from 12 lakhs to 13 lakhs per annum. So you can aim with this college also. So to get eligible for the admission in this college, you need to appear for the CAT examination and your percentile should be above 95 percentile. Now coming to the fifth college is Delhi Technical University. So if we talk about the fees for 2 years of MBA program, it will be 3.5 lakhs. And if we talk about the annual placement salary, so you will be getting nearly up to 12 lakhs to 14 lakhs per annum after completion of your MBA from Delhi Technical University. So to get eligible for the admission in this university, you have to appear for the CAT examination. So these are top 5 colleges with the low fees and high salary package. Agar aapko isme kuch doubts, queries hai, so you can let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching the video. Do like the video and subscribe the channel.